Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to export Maya file to KeyShot. First, take your file. See, I take this file or object. Modify freeze transformation. Now, if you want to export the file in KeyShot, first you should have a KeyShot plugin. See, I have this available here. You can download this from Google freely. Just open your browser and type KeyShot plugin for Maya. See, KeyShot plugin for Maya. Click on this first link and go down. See, here is Maya option. Just click, select your operating system type. As I have Windows, and select your Maya version, Maya 2020. You can click here Windows. See, the download is starting. I have previously downloaded it and installed it. See, when you download it and install it, you will not see it easily. So to load it, go to Windows, Setting and Preferences, click Plugin Manager. Go down and see the option KeyShot plugin. Click loaded and auto load. Now click here. Click here export scene to file. I export it to desktop. Type here file, click save. Now open your KeyShot. See, KeyShot is loading. KeyShot is opened. Close this one. Material is refreshing. Now go to file, click import. Select this file, open. See, the file is exported. Now you can apply material which you like. Glass material, light material, gemstone, metal, which material you like. This is how you can export Maya file to KeyShot. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, comment and share on my video.